Hello everyone, Volcano here, playing Ghost of Tsushima. If you like this video, please subscribe. If you like this video.
No sign of what's in here.
These look like battle plans.
Gotta go 5 years old. No sign of any food. There's gotta be something.
Killed him.
All the food they've stolen from us. Use all.
I faced worse.
I would have had that Mongol if you hadn't shown up.
I know.
Did you see how big he was? That's where all our food went.
They're burning our food.
Yuzo, we have to go.
Can we swim?
I have to.
Jump!
Let's get out of sight. They're still hunting us.
It's a good hiding spot ahead. I promised my men I'd feed them, and I'm going back empty-handed.
We'll find another way.
But how many will I lose before then?
I found something that might help. Mongol battle plans.
Do they show supply lines?
One page has a map. It's a start.
Hand it over.
We do this together.
You've got your own problems. And I am the leader. I need this, Jin.
And I'll need you at Castle Canada.
You'll have me.
Don't let them see you coming.
Just like you.
I need to find Yuna. Do this without you, boy.
Matsu. Yuna and Taka should be there. Fighting ahead. Yuna, is that you?
Jin! You made it.
What happened here? Where's Taka?
Hiding with what's left of Komatsu. Mongols came a few days ago. They took prisoners. Killed anyone who put up a fight.
Now they're coming back to finish the job. These were just scouts. The main force won't be far behind.
Then we have to go. Now!
We can hold this town.
What?
We need Komatsu's forge, and its people. If you need to, you can leave.
No. I'm tired of running.
Take me to the others. Survivors are left.
A few families. Mostly farmers and blacksmiths. Not worth much in a fight.
What about your brother?
Couldn't hurt a fly if his life depended on it. Don't tell him I said that.
How did you wind up so different?
Give me a drink later. Maybe I'll tell you. I was out here leading villagers to safety. One of them got trapped over here by the Mongols. Is it safe? The Mongols are gone for now. We're going to the forge. You'll be safer with us.
Is the forge working?
Yes, but we can't light it. The smoke will give us away. Show the Mongols where to find us.
We can use it to lure them in. Force a fight at a location we control.
They won't be expecting you here.
Lord, that guy! Yuna!
Taka.
I prayed the gods would protect you.
I appreciate it. But I came for your help.
Yuna said you needed something. A new tool.
To save Lord Shimura. He's held prisoner in Castle Kanada, and I need to break him out.
Quietly. with no one seeing.
This town has a forge, and you're a blacksmith.
The best.
I might be able to make something. But there is no time. The Mongols!
I won't let them take Komatsu.
We're staying.
I need my assistant, Yukio. But we got separated.
Where is he?
I think he was looking for his wife. In town.
I'll find Yukio. Yuna, be ready to fight.
She always is.
I'm still going the wrong way.
In Unik is Nick Ulloch, Yusta.
Needs help with the forge. Follow me.
Wait! My wife and her sister are by the river.
Lead me to them. Quickly.
This way.
Stay close and follow my orders. Hide! Don't look at it. Look at me.
Yes, my lord.
The Mongols found them!
Stay here! Yukio sent me.
He's alive.
Follow me. Taka needs your husband.
Komatsu! My love.
Yukio, I thought I lost you.
Are you hurt?
That man fought like an animal or a demon.
Only when I'm facing Mongols. We're going to the forge. Stay close.
Yukio!
He saved us, Taka!
Thank you, my lord.
The Mongols are here. Where's Yuna?
She went to get a family from the house across the river. Hasn't come back.
Damn. Don't light the forge until we come back. Ready to light the forge. Taka said you're looking for a family?
I was too late. The Mongols captured them, just across the river. Those people took my brother in when he was an apprentice.
Then we won't leave him behind. Let's go.
Where is Samurai? Tell the truth, or I want your friends.
We don't know any Samurai.
Take your Marcinka.
Please! You saved us.
This fight's not over. Can you make it to the forge?
Yes. I think so.
Everyone stay close to me.
It's a long story.
The way he killed him. He's not human.
Everyone stay close to me.
Come and fight!
It's a long story.
The way he killed me. He's not human.
Maybe you're right.
Samurai Shige Tomro Tonili!
Tima!
Don't
To be fair, I thought, why don't you just attack me? It's E.
Everyone stay close to me.
I'm right here!
It's a long story. He's not human.
Thank the gods.
Light the forge, Tucker.
What about the Mongols?
They won't risk destroying this place. That gives us a chance to kill them all.
If they don't kill us first.
Either way, this is where we make our stand.
Mongols are in the forge. We have to stop them.
Ah!
ready!
Thank you. Oh, I'm back here.
I've never seen a samurai fight like that.
It was nothing.
You are more than a samurai. He is a vengeful spirit, back from the grave to slaughter the Mongols.
Where do we hide now?
You don't. Fire up your forge and get back to making strong Komatsu weapons. That's how we fight back. That's how we'll save Lord Shimura.
vengeful spirit?
I think they liked it.
Your nephew stalks my men, tears them apart like a beast.
I'm certain you've done worse.
Oh, you pretend we are different. But we fight for the same thing. To create a legacy that outlives us.
I won my legacy with duty and honor. Brought order to my home. And justice for my people. You are nothing like me.
Neither is your nephew. But his name is bound to your legacy.
A legacy is more than a name.
Ah, true. Your family has lived here for generations. Your ancestral castle lies to the north, yes? I look forward to visiting it. While I leave you here to starve to death, alone, without honor.
I can't free my uncle until Tucker finishes what he's working on. I should see if Yuna has any news.
Once much more confused.